to paint a spatula in 17 seconds. First, you're going to take your gray and start to paint a square with some connecting lines in the center and a line stemming from that. Now you're going to take your brown and do a rectangle for your handle and start to add shading to the outside of that and blend it out. And that's it.